sulfuric acid. As I say, don't see the first bit. Now, when it heats up, the sulfur starts to melt, so it collapses into the sort of deflagrating stream. And then it sets alight. You can't see the flame basically back there, but there's a little bit of a blue flame. And then, but when we put it into the oxygen, it burns much more, and it's a beautiful flame. So that's sulfur burning in oxygen, and it's a beautiful flame. And that's going to lead us onto an acid. Everyone know what you form when you burn sulfur in oxygen? S plus O2. Try and work it out. It's like C plus O2.